The Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
There. His mind is weak.
Did you...
Who leads the search for the Palantir? Captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Here. Oh, see it, mob? Not to me. Didn't march to the edge of nowhere to not kill man filth.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of
It's the Grave Walker! I thought he was dead.
He is!
Come in for bow.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
We need to target the captains.
The Wraith World will reveal his presence. Korth.
Something just moved over there. We've got a killer lurking around. I'll find whatever.
Always going on about new weapons for a new age.
Yeah, only
watch out there. It's something. No mistake.
Something.
Ah, never mind.
Huh.
four. Form up. It's your job to secure the Seeing Stone. No doubt they've hidden it, but we will tear open every room, every vault, and every Gondorian can find it. Make me proud, lads!
Brother's here dead and butchered, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Out here. good for weeks.
Sergeant Dagor and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving. We'll cover your retreat.
We'll never take this city.
Stay and I'll give you...
To the gate! Push them back!
Stay there!
Pick your target!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
Sergeant Dagor, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
Doing?
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
soldier from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir, but we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Quadrada Kenedlin!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. The city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring. Thank you.
Handself! I'm gonna do you a favor. I'll kill you clean. Before those shriekers carry you off into the sky. They do love to play with their food.
Booth.
What was that noise?
Hit his belly, not his blade!
Nicely done!
Time for the fight!
Edrafani, get it lean.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
You can't hide. My sweet. Ah, oh, if that's the best you got, I'll die of boredom! Stupid talk! I've seen that before!
They lack the grace and precision of the elves, yet they persist in flinging arrows our way.
I don't mind, so long as they miss.
What are we supposed to do with the city once we take it? All we do is come. The Witch King will decide what to do with it.
Take it!
Consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
Recognize this place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quiet enough.
Safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. Buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Thank you.
is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect. Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us. The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
City can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Oh, this should prove interesting.
Is in range. Destroy it.
Siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
Ah!
This should help.
Venus Eagle falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.